Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Storm Watch 9 Weather Center. Beautiful day today, but a lot of changes are building in just over the next few days as temperatures begin to creep up a little bit on Tuesday. The humidity takes off on Wednesday, and that will lead to shower and storm chances beginning to move in as early as tomorrow evening in the North Country, but in full force in many parts of the state during the day on Wednesday. For tonight, beautiful evening out there. Pleasant overnight tonight, refreshing in northern parts of the state as we drop as low as about 50 in parts of the Great North Woods. Early tomorrow morning, you're heading out to 50s north and the 60s lakes region on south. Nice warm up tomorrow, not all that humid. Dew points just a bit higher than they were on Monday. We'll top off in the upper 70s, lower 80s north, mid to upper 80s for many in southern New Hampshire. We'll be a little bit cooler due to a sea breeze at the coast, but very pleasant along shore roads. And as for these clouds building in, there's a slight chance, maybe 15 or 20%, that they could produce a brief shower in far northern and western areas late in the day. Then, fair skies south, few clouds north for Tuesday night. By Wednesday, it becomes much more humid. We'll start off in the 60s and lower 70s. Scattered showers and some thunderstorms develop during the late morning north and the afternoon elsewhere. Any one of these downpours moving through may contain not only heavy rain, but brief gusty winds and some frequent lightning. So not the best of beach days for Wednesday. Tomorrow, though, a different story. Very pleasant. Winds turning around to the south and southeast. Surf height only at about a foot or two on average. Ocean temperature 64. Lake on average in the upper 70s. Very high UV index. And high tide at Hampton Harbor at 12:04 in the afternoon.